Hey guys, today I'm going to be talking on to NBA. It's like 6 in the morning right now. I woke up at 2. Yeah, I've been awake for 4 hours. So, I thought I'd talk about the NBA. So yeah, I heard the NBA was coming back in like a month or so. Yeah, I feel like that's a good time. I don't know if Silver is making the right decision. I think there should be fans though, because fans are gonna get it infected. Yeah, with UFC, it just came back like a week ago or 2 weeks ago, and they had no fans. So, yeah, what is that? I feel like it should come back in a month, maybe 2 months. Like, my league's coming back in a month, so, like, we haven't heard from Harden this whole entire quarantine. He hasn't posted on Instagram or nowhere. I don't know why. I really don't know why. Coronavirus is just making everybody stay home. No sports are going on or anything, you know what I'm saying? So yeah, that we just talk about that. No, sorry. I'm really tired. Oh my god. So, the NBA has been a great organization for many, many years. Nothing like this ever happened. Ever. Yeah. So, I'll just talk about that. I really can't think of any video ideas. I'm really tired. That's probably why. But, yeah. I guess I'll see you guys tomorrow. Not tomorrow, probably today. I guess I'll see you next time. That's gonna be today. And stay safe. Stay home. Bye. I honestly forgot what I said. And oh yeah, I wanted to show you this Rockets pillow. And in my jersey collection video, I wanted to show you some. Just include the other one that I was going to show you in a different video because I'm too tired right now. So we got this shirt. It's hard. Did I actually just come? Stay safe, stay home, stay healthy, be safe, and